Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00-035-DIAB-I. You can also download this file on the website. Click the File tab and hover the mouse cursor to save as. Select Project. This brings the Save Project as dialog box. Rename this file to 00-036-DIAB-I. Click the Save button. In the last tutorial, we used the Reveal command. In this tutorial, we continue this command to reveal the first floor of this project. Select the Split face object and click Edit Boundary. Go to the project browser and double click the right elevation view. Zoom in close. Go to the Modify panel and select the Align command. Select this level and click on this sketch line. The sketch line is flipped to the top. Click the OK button and click the default 3D view. Go to the Modify panel. Click the down arrow next to Paint and select Remove Paint. Click this portion. Click this down arrow and select Paint. Click this down arrow, select Metal, select Aluminium, and select this face. Click Done. Now select the Split Face element. Click the Edit Boundary again. Double click the right elevation. Zoom in close. Select this sketch line and move this value inside half inch to avoid the error again when we reveal. So change this value 4 feet 6 and click OK. Go to the default 3D view. Let's test to see that if the reveal can now work well. Click the down arrow under the wall and select Reveal. Let's start from this area and see the result. Alright, the reveal is now OK. Click the Modify button. Select the Reveal, hit Delete on your keyboard. Go to the Architectural tab, Building panel, click the down arrow under the wall command and select Reveal. Zoom in, start the reveal from this point to this point. Restart reveal from this point to this point. Restart. Click the Modify button, select the Reveal, zoom in into this area and change the offset from level to 1 inch. Press Enter. Change the offset from level to 5 inch. Press Enter. Change the offset from level to 9 inch. Press Enter. Change the offset from the level to 1 foot 1. Press Enter. With the reveal still selected, select the grid similar. Press one reveal here and here. Click the Modify button. Select this reveal. Change the value to 1 foot 5. Select this. Change the value to 1 foot 9. Select this and change the value to 2 feet 1. Select this, change the value to 2 feet 5. Select this, change the value to 2 feet 9. Select this, change the value to 3 feet 1. Select this, change the value to 3 feet 5. Pan down by holding the middle mouse button. Select this, change the value to 3 feet 9. Select this, change the value to 4 feet 1. select this, change the value to 4'5". Select this, change the value to 4'9". Select this, change the value to 5'1". Select this, change the value to 5'5". Select this, change the value to 5'9". Select this, change the value to 6'1". It will be still selected. Type CS on your keyboard. Select this face, click restart review. Select this face, click restart review. Click the modify button. Select this reveal and change the value to 6'5". Select this, change the value to 6'9". With the reveal still selected, type CS on your keyboard and place one more reveal here and here. Click the modify button. Select the reveal, change the value to 7'1". You get an error. Click cancel. Select the previous object and select edit boundary. Go to the right elevation in the project browser and change this value to 2'9". Press enter. Click the green check mark. Select this reveal and change the value to 7'1". Go to the default 3D view. Click the down arrow under the world command and select reveal again. Click on this face, restart reveal, click restart reveal, click restart reveal, click restart reveal, click. Click the modify button. Select this reveal, change the value to 7'5". Select this reveal, change the value to 7'9". Select this reveal, change the value to 8'1". Change the value to 8'5". Select this reveal, change the value to 8'9". Go to the project browser and double click the front elevation to open the front elevation view. Zoom in close into this area. Click the modify button to deselect the reveal. Select the facial group and click this select height category. Zoom in close. Go to the architecture tab and click the down arrow under the world command and select reveal. Select this face, restart review. Select this face, click the modify button. Now click the sunglasses and select reset temporal height isolate command. Go to the default 3D view. Click the zoom fit command. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save button. We are going to end this video. In the next tutorial, we're going to create a section for our building. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friend. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.